37 points against Barca in round 25 last season. He's got a steal here. And he's up to four already with the free throw to follow. Five after he got the steal in front of Mirotić, withstood the contact from Hanger. Drives to penetrate, kicks it out to Simon, and Krunoslav Simon strings it. Larkin happy to run time off the clock. Now he turns on the accelerator, goes to the alley-oop, and Sanli throws it down. And there's the assist from Larkin, his third, gets it back from him. Double team, able to find Simon, who gives it to Larkin. Mid-range from Shane Larkin on the buzzer. Makes it look so easy. And as Tomic goes to ground, Simon now gets it back and makes the three. If they don't score here, Barca can tie it before half-time. Larkin driving, going all the way and finishing. He raced past everybody there. From Shane Larkin, the speed of the man, and able to keep his balance up, but won't get the drop. Where's the rebound going to fall? To Larkin, incredibly. And now he'll take on the three. And he makes it. Incredible from Shane Larkin.